In this video, we want to convert AC ceiling fan into DC. First of all, get an old and expired ceiling fan. And keep in mind that the lighter the weight, the better, because the power of the DC motor is a little less. So you have to get a lighter weight fan. And get this coil. So that his weight will be reduced. Remove this nozzle from the fan blade. We shortened the nozzle a bit to fit in the fan hole properly. Therefore, we made a hole in the rod of the motor, so that the rod could not come out of the nozzle. Now there is no risk of the rod coming off, or the fan falling. Now we will make a handle for it to hang the fan from. Thank you. Now the fan is complete. And we have fixed it on the ceiling. And for this we have installed a dimmer, so that the speed of the fan can be increased or decreased. This project is working properly. And you guys can try it yourself.